there is a wide gap between the what blockchain developers or startups are working on and what corporates are looking for. So the NIPP blockchain hackathon, supported by 10,000 startups, aims to bridge the gap between startups or developers and large corporates. Today we have with us Mr. Suresh Jayaraju. He is the senior director and head of 10,000 startups at 10,000 startups. He is a business leader focused on building and scaling internet and mobile businesses. He has developed expertise in strategic business development, sales, business product management, product marketing, content services creation, and strategic partnerships with startups and global leaders in B2B and B2C spaces. So he is going to introduce you all to this NIPP blockchain challenge. And this session will be followed by Mr. Rajesh Dudu, and he's going to provide you more insights on blockchain. So over to you, Mr. Suresh Jayaraju.
Good afternoon, everyone. It's a pleasure to be part of this NASSCOM NIPP blockchain challenge. I'll give a very short overview of NASSCOM 10,000 startups as well as NIPP, and I'll set the context for the discussion, and then Rajesh Dudu will, take forward this entire webinar. To start with a very quick introduction to 10,000 startups. We are part of NASSCOM, and we got formed 4 years back with a broad goal of setting up 10,000 startups over 10 years. 4 years down the line, I think we have covered most of our goal. We are well over 4,000 startups in the last 4 years. We are at a very crucial junction point right now, where we are taking a slight recourse from quantity, and we are putting our focus more on quality as well as very deep focus in certain key areas, and I'll come to that in a while. While the earlier focus was largely around the quantity and number of startups which we incubate and take them to market with products, projects as well as services, phase two, which we are beginning right now, we are putting our focus in building great technology products, very specifically in deep tech, and to be more specific, artificial intelligence, blockchain, AR, AMR, VR, etc. So as part of this series, we have launched this NIPP blockchain challenge, which is the first of this deep tech series from 10,000 startups. If you look at the kind of work which we are doing, there are basically two broad parts to the work which we do. One, at one end is the startup community, where we create programs. We help them evolve from point A to point B with greater products, generating business, as well as getting new customers and scaling up. As part of this overall evolution, NIPP, which is NASSCOM Industry Partnership Program, is essentially the junction between startups and corporates. So this team called NIPP is led by a person from my team called Nemesisa. She's the one who's driving this NIPP blockchain challenge. The big opportunity here is we are actually acting as a bridge or as a junction point between multiple corporates who want to come and innovate, give projects, try products, and as well as make investments or make acquihires from startups, right? That's what we bring into you, the startup community. And for you, there are multiple things. By participating in this challenge, you could end up gaining prizes, which is more in the shorter term. A couple of lakhs of rupees here and there are there for you to win. More importantly, you can get proof of concepts within blockchain to be delivered to very large corporates. I'm talking of really large fintech companies, banks, etc., who are part of this program. And if your program, if your proof of concept is successful, it could become a full-fledged product, or it could become a full-fledged business with whom you can work with a corporate where you can convert this either into a B2B proposition, or you could look at funding, or you could look at acquihired if that's your goal. So multiple options are available through this particular challenge. my submission is, you know, participate fully, you know, learn as much as you want. Please give in your feedback and comments on, you know, how we can do this even better. What we started out with was, you know, building this as a small scale program, but it's turning out to be coming out really fairly well with the kind of participation. But we also look forward to your feedback in terms of growing and making this even better. So very, very welcome to, you know, additional feedback on what else we could do to make this a really, really successful program. And, you know, next are also, I'm there, Rajesh is there. We are here to answer all your questions, both in terms of the program as well as overall on the technology itself. So that was a short, you know, context setting which I wanted to put together.